Welcome back to Cheryl's Workday Gourmet. Today we're making a quick and simplified soy braised beef shank. Shank is an economy cut of beef full of tendon, which is super tough when quick seared but melts apart when slow cooked. Cooked down tendon adds richness and body to a stew, despite being surprisingly low fat and high protein. Let's start with the marinade. 1/4 cup soy paste, 1 tablespoon of brown sugar, 1/4 teaspoon of each of the following: star anise powder, cinnamon, numbing pepper powder, onion powder, crushed ginger, crushed garlic. Whisk the brown sugar with soy paste and spices until you have a well-combined uniform paste. You can find soy paste and numbing pepper in any Asian grocery. You can substitute soy paste with soy sauce and omit numbing pepper if you don't have any. Thin it out with 1/3 cup of soy sauce. This way you can easily get a really smooth marinade. Here I have about 2 pounds of beef shank. Lightly sprinkle with fine salt on all sides and rub salt into the meat. Don't oversalt it too much. Unlike a seared steak, all the salt will stay in a braising liquid. Stay under a teaspoon of salt per pound of beef. Spread meat evenly in your pressure cooker. Add a marinade, and then add water until the liquid just covers the meat. About 6 cups of water. Now add orange peels, bay leaves, and whole chili pepper. You can substitute with orange zest and chili powder if you don't have any. These should cook for about 35 minutes on high pressure in an instant pot for a more traditional texture. That is, the tendon should be soft with a little bit of a chew. If you prefer the more tender, fall apart texture, add 10 more minutes to the pressure cooker. Once the pressure cooker is done and the pressure is released, fetch your braised shank and slice it up. You can serve this right away over some rice or hot noodle soup. Let the leftover chill in broth. I'll show you a few more traditional ways of serving these. The most common way an authentic Chinese restaurant may serve these is thinly slicing them, once chilled, into almost deli-like slices. You can serve these on top of a salad, or make an appetizer platter with some sliced cucumber and chopped parsley or cilantro. Chilled tendon is a little more firm than hot ones. If you're adventurous about new food, definitely give it a try. Here's a demo. Now I'd like to share with you Puppy Daddy's favorite way of enjoying these. Frozen scallion pancake, prepare according to package instruction. Spread it with some hoisin sauce, layer on some thinly sliced beef shank, sprinkle with chopped scallion, roll it up. You can enjoy this like a taco, or slice it up like sushi. That's it for my quick and simplified soy braised beef shank. I really hope you give these a try. If you like my videos, please don't forget to like and subscribe. For more quick and easy, budget-friendly recipes, follow my blog. See you next time!